Look, Dom, it's what's-her-name from the neurotics ward. Nurse's favorite lunatic.
Oh, yeah? Scrawny, ain't she? Who let her out, then? They'll blame us, most like.
She'll need more medicine. Strong medicine.
She got anything to eat?
Doubt it. She never finishes the grub at the asylum. If she had any meat on her, she'd make a delectable dish.
Despicable, grotesque and smelly louts. I'll fill your bellies, all right.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Spare me the platitude. Do you have any useful advice?
Use their size against them.
These days. Come in, my dear. You're just in time for tea.
I only take mine with friends.
Count me to be among them. Accurately. I mean, honestly, that's the truth. Oh, I quite forgot. You and the truth are not unfamiliar terms.
And you would know?
Truth is always bitter to those who fear it.
I fear nothing.
False! You fear much. A return trip to the asylum, for example? The memories that drove you there? More years in, shall we say, supervised hospitalization? Ah, yes. You fear much. Of course, all that might be avoided.
How? Tell me, what do you mean?